Hello guys, welcome back to another stream guys. Yes, we're going to be playing our foot champs. Hopefully we can do good. So we'll see how it goes. But congratulations to Bayern Munich for winning 1-0 in the Champions League final guys. Absolutely brilliant. Sort my monetization out. Bear with me a minute. Okay, I'll just 2 seconds. I'm just doing the monetization. So while we wait for you guys to join up, just just 2 seconds. Hi mate, welcome mate, welcome, welcome, welcome. Just this there. Oh, they've done it already. Okay. Right, okay, let's get to it. Let's right, people are joining up, nice to see you guys. Welcome everyone. Welcome everyone, welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, all good, all good. King, James, Benji. Hey guys. So, anyway, let's have a little, let's have a look. Next ranking, why have we got that, bro? Okay, so let's go. Turn it up a bit, we can have the sound on now. Fucking hell, I ain't playing that one, it's too high. Oh, I can't remember now. Fuck me. Right, let's go.
So this is the setting for the match today. Welcome to you. Welcome to Tyler, you along with Alan Smith.
Thank you. All right, ball. Fuck's sake. All that space. Look how far he's got his defence back. Off, you AIDS piece of shit. Fuck off, AIDS. Fuck off, AIDS. Fuck off, AIDS. Fuck off, AIDS. Thank you. You fucker. Different player completely. Yeah, different player completely, different player. Crag.
It's not going to count. Well, really good organisation for the defence, and it was offside looking at it. This is going to be the introduction of two new players.
Fucking Jesus. King G, why? Perfect pass. and the player lets the ball fucking fuck off. Jesus Christ, can't you pass to each other on this game? Have they took fucking passing out or what? Well, pass the ball when I'm fucking... Instead of holding and waiting for his till he's offside, don't fucking pass the ball, you prick. Get fucked, cunt.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't got the offender.
Oh my God! What fucking AIDS? Fuck off, EA! Fuck off, EA! Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! No! Fuck off! Different fucking player, completely different. You can see how different he is. You can see how different he is. Look, look. Can't beat yourself. You shit cunt. You can't beat yourself. Shit cunt. Look. Look at that. Look. Fuck off. You shit cunt. You can't beat me yourself. Shit cunt. You can't beat me yourself. Shit cunt. You can't beat me yourself. Shit cunt. You can't beat me yourself, shit cunt. You can't fucking beat me yourself, you sad cunt. Can't beat me yourselves. You can't beat me yourselves, cheating cunts. Totally different player, completely. Fuck. Hi Aaron. As a mate, sorry, I keep calling you Aaron.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek.
Fucking know what you're doing, you fucking shit cunt.
This is what they'll be up against today. The emphasis very much on the positive. They've got so a narrow three midfield in the sense of quality, two deep main strikers. Back four spread across the pitch. The fullbacks need to supply the width, but they also need to worry about defensively as well. Getting too connected.
I have done. It makes no difference. Still shit. Yeah, I know, mate. Yeah. Coffee. Bullshit! Bullshit! Different player again. Different fucking. I've got on my head, and it's again a different fucking player I'm playing against. You fucking absolute cheating faggots. You really are the biggest bunch of cheating faggots on this game. I've never known one game in all the world to have so many cheating twats on it. Fucking have that, you prick. Cheers, thanks a lot, mate. I can't wait until Messi, Ronaldo, Mbappe and Neymar join Man United. It's going to be amazing. I can't wait till Lewandowski joins Man United. I can't wait until Hernandez joins Man United. Yeah. I can't wait until Pelé joins Man United. Five match loan. Yes, you fucker. Cheers, Jaden. Thanks, man. Just... Where's the lucky shirt? Oh, it's over there, actually. Oh, fucking hell, that jumped. That jumped. You see that? That jumped to 24. Fuck that shit. Hang on, I'll put the shirt on. Fucking go! Did you mean this lucky shirt? This one? Oh. is this the shirt that you was on about? This one? This one here? Yeah. I just can't understand what you mean by lucky shirt. I Jesus. Lone player, fucking centre back, fuck off. You must catnip for these coffees. Just, yeah. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, it's a pain in the arse, isn't it? This shit, it's just cheating. You can't use your own fucking player, what's the point in fucking playing it? You know, that just pissing me off. Oh, he kept saying it. Fuck, has that gone through him? He's like literally just ran. He's overloading ball side. Give you the space and you fucking don't run. Fucking hell, ref, you fucking dumb bastard. You pull me, it's a fucking foul, ref. Where's my left back? Right back, rather. You fucking alright, see you later, official. Thanks for popping in, man. Thanks very much, appreciate that. Cheers, man.
pulled up by Ronaldo.
Come on! Fucking get it! See, I've got them staying back, look, but it doesn't make any difference. Doesn't make any fucking difference. Fucking a ping straight in front of him, doesn't it?
we'll restart with a throw in. Here's the better pilot.
Fucking hell, ref, you know. Yes. Thank you. Cheers, Mark.
On a perfect night for football, with the bloodline severely
God. All the vote now, look. Look at all the vote, because now I've scored, look. Catch it. Fucking delay on that. Fucking look at this shit. Do you know what I mean? Look, totally different player. Completely different.
Absolutely nothing.
Jesus Christ. Fucking cheating cunt! Cheating cunt! Cheating cunt! Oh, fuck off! Stop being wankified! Oh, come on, not there.
On the blank.
But that was on the ball. He lost it. They are making a way. They need a goal. It's not that fantastic. That's it wasn't.
Quite a few. Hi, mate, you're all right. He's there, how you doing, right? Don't know, mate. I don't know.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say.
Oh, that's bollocks. Nah, sorry, but how the fuck has the ball gone through my player? I'm in front of him. That's yeah, it's bullshit. That is proper AIDS because the ball went through my player. My player was stood in front of him. I ain't having that. That's fucking crap. Drive back. Fuck off.
They might be on for them. That's it, surely. So that's fine going in. Real concentration.
It's just dropped again. It's a foul. Drag back, fucking vault of bullshit. That fucking thing. Fucking hell, you know, pressed it back. No. No fucking. No fucking way, get out. What the fuck? Over there! Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that at all. That was a tackle. Fuck's sake. Come on, it's not that player aimed at. See all this Bolter shit? Dude, fuck off. Oh, the Bolter, look, coming out, look. Bolter, pussy! You can't play football. Go and play five beside you, sad twat. Go and play five aside, you dickhead.
Well,
Fucking bollocks, ain't it? I mean, look. He's fucking... What the fuck is that? What the fuck's my player doing on the line? He's just literally just stood there like a fucking retard. He hasn't fucking moved. Post and then my fucking player just stands there like a knobhead. Yeah, fucking full of shit.
Thank you.
That's the biggest bullshit game ever, that was.
Pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here to call the action for you. With my good friend Alan Smith. We've got action for you from the Rugby Champions in the King League. So this is the best place.
Oh, I'm the only one that gets all the AIDS. Me. No one else. It's me that gets all the AIDS. Fucking game.
Have a go here. That's a well-crafted football dive to turn the shot away.
take a shot corner this time.
Threading it through.
Thank you. like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome.
Eleven games remaining. Fucking hell. All right, what did you get, Sean? Fuck off.
Keep the defense.
Oh my god, you fucking bullshit game. That didn't pass to what I wanted. That fucking literally just, he just stood still. That was a perfect fucking through ball that I went to do, and he didn't actually hit the ball. He didn't pass it. He just, the game just glitched my player out. It's literally done it again.
Ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Defending.
Again, the sunlight are real.
you come on! Life. What fuck is that? Come on, you fucker! King Jesus. The thing is, he wouldn't have fucking scored that goal if I could actually have clicked on my fucking defenders in the first place. No, the fucking game won't let me do that. Prick game. Don't know, mate. Don't know.
the setting for the match.
Fucking Jesus.
He's the one we're focusing on. I think there's a reason.
He really has enjoyed this competition. He scored a lot of goals.
Here we go, fucking all the shit. It's like your defenders are not there, it's like, just fuck off, Connor. You know where you want your defenders be, you want them there, but no, fucking just don't, they're not there at all. No defenders, no fucking goalkeeper. They're all fucking shagging each other. Can't do anything. Honestly, you can't do anything. EA's just basically said, I'm going to give you the win, mate, because I'm going to make sure that his team does nothing, that can't do anything. I'm going to make sure that his players can't run, can't sprint, can't pass. You know, they can just stand there and let you run past. Look, you know, it's fine, you know, it's fine. EA are fucking absolute knobhead cunts. Can't do anything, look. All his players are quicker than mine, and you know, Messi with 99 pace, yeah, is basically running at 70 speed. Yeah, look, see what I mean, look. Pass up the line, but they kick it out. And I'm not even pointing that way. I'm pointing at going up the line. Look, not look at Mane. Look at Mane. I mean, how the fuck is he keeping up with Mane? Explain to me.
Sean Short with the corner.
Well, every time let them shoot, fuck off. They fucking shoot like fucking fairy cakes. I've asked them to stay back, look. Stay back, hello, stay back. Do you know what that means? Stay back. Do you know what that means? Look, stay back, look. Stay back, yeah. I've asked him to stay. I've asked my defence to stay back. I've asked my defence to stay back. His player's gonna get there. Of course it is! Of course his player's gonna suck his dick. I mean, look, where's my defender? Why you go? Fuck off! You fucking cheating. Look at it! All my fucking players in defense are running fucking minus fucking 20s. Look, everything, look. It's just going to him, everything. My players are running fucking slow. Every damn, everything's going to him, look. Everything, look. Again, look. There we go, look. Straight to him. Again. Mohammed, please, I'm going to tell you again, fuck off being a cunt or you're getting banned. Stop being a cunt. Fucking prick.
Remember, it's a Cup Champions weekend league,
and we're nothing running
in the second half.
Look, again, look, it's fucking domino effect, look. Dominoes. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Smart,
fucking bullshit player. Shit cunt player. Look, and again, look, lands to him again! Fuck off! Every fucking time, rebound, 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 Volta, rebound, rebound, Volta, Volta, rebound, rebound, Volta, Volta, rebound, hit the post, Volta, Volta, rebound, Volta, rebound. Every fucking game! Everything's going to him. Can't do anything at all. He's a total vaulter, and I know for a fact it was a different play from the start. Yeah, different. Look how different he is. Complete vaulter. From the beginning of the first half, from the second half, and look. Yeah, whatever. He still gets the ball, though. I've tackled him. Still get the ball. Still get the ball up. Yeah, still get the ball. Do you know what? You can fuck off. Oh, seriously, go on, fuck off. I've had enough of you, you're a fucking prick. Fucking ain't even pointed there. Everything's just going wherever. It doesn't go where you're pointing. Look, see what I mean? Like, it's just, it still goes to him. It's Spastic! Oh my god! You are the biggest fucking cunt! Why didn't you pick the ball up, you fucking Spastic? Fuck off! My goalkeeper just fucking walked past the fucking ball, you Spastic! Thank you. What the fuck? Seriously? The ball's next to your fucking feet, rolling towards, and you fucking run past it, you spastic! Dickhead, go on, fuck off, you fucking cunt.
Team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
You're ignorant fucking tosser. You're an ignorant tosser. Fuck off. Oh, I packed him. Packed him in the icon thing.
Perfect day for football. We've got here Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, the Truck Champions Weekend League.
Oh, fuck off! One attack and we got him. Fuck off! One attack and the ball goes through my goalkeeper. One attack. Another attack and my goalkeeper fucking shags the fucking referee. Next attack. Yeah, they're all bumming each other. Next attack. They're shagging each other. Next attack. The fucking goalkeeper goes and shags the fucking linesman. Next attack. They bomb each other. Next attack. I press you! EA! Oh, please! Please! I swear! Please, can you just blow yourselves up, you cunts? Save it. Of course he'll save it. He only put back fucking 10 goalkeepers in for him. Thank you.
chance. It's been textbook by this team, and by some of those midfielders in particular with their passing.
Very confident, even in his own defensive third, to keep the ball.
Stop putting me against cunts! Rebound again, look, and again! How many times? Drag back again, look! Drag back again! Drag back again! This isn't FIFA! Drag back again! Drag back again! Drag back! Drag back! Drag back! Drag back! Drag back again! Yeah, of course he's tackled me! Rebound again to his player. Hold on. Rebound again. Rebound again. Rebound again. Rebound again. Look, what I mean, what's the fucking point of having a fucking goalkeeper? Just let me have this one fucking win, you fucking cunt! What the fuck is this shit? Stop! Put him against cunts! Oh my god, it's just done the last glitch. Well, thank you very much. Will you fuck off, EA, please? Please! Just blow yourselves up! EA, please! Just blow yourselves up! Stop putting me against this shit! Look, drag back, fuck off, you wankers. Look! Again!
play in. Sergio Aguero has it.
They're going to try. The goalkeeper will see that and is doing his job. Right out here.
That's bullshit because I'll press fucking shoot. Fucking drag back. Fucking pricks. Shit cunt pussies. Need to do Volta. Drag back Volta. You drag back Volta. Let me know when you're gonna make a tackle. When you're gonna make a tackle. See? Drag back. Bullshit. Every time. Drag backs. Drag backs. Oh, look at me. I'm so good. Let's do drag backs. Wasn't even the player I'd point at either. Let's switch on and off again. Off. Drag back again, look. Drag backs. Fuck off. See? Drag back. It's just cheating. Don't you understand? It's cheating. Using that fucking bullshit skill is cheating. Don't know what you're on about. See, drag back again, look. Drag back. You can't beat me by playing football. You need your vaulting bullshit. Because you're a fucking cunt. A cheat. You're a cheat. You're a cheat! Watch, Volta, look, here we go again, look. Look, Volta! Volta! Cheaters! More cheats! Come on! They just put me against cheats! They put me against constant cheating cunts. Volta cheating cunts. Volta cheats. Look, I pointed here, down here, look, this, come here, and the ball's gone there. Every time they do Volta bullshit, it fucks the mechanics up of the game. Don't you fucking understand it? Are you really that thick? Take the fucking bullshit out of the fucking game, you cheating morons! Look, double flick, look, more Volta! Pirouette, look, more Volta! I pass it, what happens? My player stands still! Aguero. I go past it, it goes 70 miles an hour in front of my player. There we go, look, my goalkeeper can't save shit, look. He just falls down like a fucking twat. You are AIDS. You are a cheat. I'm going to report you. You are a cheat. A complete Volta cheating cunt. You are a cheat. You are a cheat. Look, nowhere near I pointed again, look. Aim for this one over here. Look, drag back. Drag back. Pass it back to the fucking one in blue. Yeah, no more Volta. Come on, you need to do Volta. I need one game. One fucking game. Now, EA, fuck off!
this is the setting for the
feature match.
More, look, another one. Come on, Volta Park. Come on, Volta, another drag back, look. Drag back, drag back, drag back, drag back. Again, 90 miles in front of the fucking player! Yeah, good idea, give the ball back.
Thank you.
See? Drag back, drag back, drag back every fucking time. Come on. Did you miss that, you dickhead? How did you miss that? In the fuck.
remember, it's the Cup Champions Weekend League, and we're only running in the second half here.
What's on now? His right position, not close now.
Oh, well, let's throw this thing around and eat one in there, and the defenders went wild.
There's a chance now, but yet Paul has a wide area.
Teammates come out for a short run.
Why? How is that not a foul, you cunt?
it back well.
Sadio Mane.
Fuck off. Yes, you fucker! Yeah! Fucking shower of shit. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking cheating bastards. Fuck that shit off. Oh, Jesus, I'm glad that shit's over. I'm so glad that shit is over. Let's do this. I'm so glad that's over. I haven't got a piece of chicken. Alright, okay. Sharpie, have another go, mate. You got a new team now, Sean. Fucking hell, Sean. You change your team more times than I change my underwear. Thanks for popping in, Benj. Thanks for your support, mate. Much appreciate it. And have a good evening anyway. Have a good sleep, mate. Cheers, Ben. You're getting a cut to Nick. Sean, if you do another icon pack, do you want me to open it for you? Sharpie, if you do another one, I'll open it for you. I will open it for you if you do another one. Luke, I really hope you haven't. Luke, is it you that's done it? Yeah, please, Aaron, that'd be great. Thanks, Aaron, I really appreciate that. Yeah, that'd be great, Aaron, thank you. MC Gamings. Right, okay. Okay, Sharp, no worries, mate. You'll have to host up SharePlay before you start streaming, then stream once we're on it. Okay, Aaron. Yeah, okay. I'll try it, but I don't think it'll let me stream it, though. I don't think it will. Yeah, can do, Zaid. Yeah, can do, Zaid, yeah. You have seen the video. I have replied, Zaid. I said, yeah, okay. Well, if you guys have seen it, because I don't know where it is, but if you've seen it, then report it, because basically I haven't gave him permission to do that. Right, okay. I'll write it down, hold on, because I will, I'll probably end up losing it and forget. Z41D. And they're all it's all capitals, isn't it? 25. Right, yeah, mate, I will. Yeah, okay, that's one. Yeah, I've wrote it down. Right, let's do this first. We'll have a crack and have a look at people's teams. Right, okay. Maximum from the same league, 4. It's worth doing it or not. Fuck it, no, I ain't doing it. Right, let's have a look at people's teams, so that I'm not doing it. Okay. I'll add you before I stream next, mate, because it'll end up cutting it off, I think. I'm not quite sure. So look at this. Yeah, that one. I think so, yeah. Okay, so you've packed. Have you packed him? Did you pack him? Because that he's worth quite a bit, I think. You see, I'd have him there and him there because he's more of a defending midfielder. So I'd swap him round. I put him there. But that's totally up to you. Click R3 on him. What on? Oh, you're changing it in game, okay. Alright, because make sure you, if you are playing that, make sure you put him there. Swap them to Ryan. On any of his players. That's not bad, is it? The only thing I would say is that his vision and aggression is a bit low. Vision and aggression is a bit low. Oh, right, okay. That's a really good team. The only thing I don't like about his team is having him there. I don't understand why he's got him there and him as a centre back instead of a right back. Instead of why he's got a right back in the centre back position. See, he's a centre back, so I'll swap him with him. And I'd put any of these in. You know, I'd have him there. And put him there. He gets goal two with this two. Yeah, I mean, the thing is, if he does skills, then, you know, if he does drag backs all the time, then you're a back, you're bound to. I mean, I've had goal two on loads of occasions. I've had goal one and nearly got a lead, you know, this year. But I don't do that shit. Oh, okay. Yeah, but I don't do it at all. I don't do it at all, ever. I don't do it at all. I don't do drag backs, nothing. At all, ever. Fucking hell, look at the fucking players he's got. That's fucking mental. You know, I don't do none of it at all, ever. So what my mate saying if he's changing? No fucking hell. He's already played it. Fucking Jesus, that's a good team. See if he's changed anything. Wow. Right. Well, how many subs has he got? Jay, how many subs has he got on that channel? Hundred and